Well, new at 5, the Twin Falls prosecuting attorney has released their findings after two infants died suddenly back in October. According to the coroner's report, the infants likely died after their mother rolled over on top of them after falling asleep in the same bed. The autopsy also shows both infants had small amounts of meth in their systems at the time of their deaths. However, the prosecuting attorney says there's no evidence a crime was committed and no charges will be filed.